This is the entrance. Grandpa says to watch out for Belomid. Whoever that is, it's probably a little dark down there, so keep alert.
I don't think there's any hidden blocks here.
Oh, yeah.
Only when the game says there is.
Right. Thank you.
Wow, all that for just... Oh, for that.
Mm-hmm.
10 experience. Mm-hmm. So...
Yep.
Maybe check your inventory, your equipment, to see how good that true form pen is.
Yeah, let me see. Oh, good. Awesome.
Yeah, I think that'll come in handy later on.
Mm-hmm.
This game is harder than I expected.
Yeah, it is. Especially like the enemies, they do more damage to you, to Mario, you know?
Yeah. Thank you. could go down there. Mm-hmm. That might be where you have to go.
Right. Oh, wait, I already did that.
Oh, yeah.
I guess it responded. That enemy.
Yeah, that pipe. I think you already saved, so I guess you're ready.
Yeah, I want to get to this item box over here.
Oh.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to go for.
Thank you. I think it's just time to
go
for that boss.
Yeah, I know. I guess I'll figure it out later. This must be Belome. Is that a fire hose or his tongue goo?
It's a snack attack, and you're it. Service has been kind to me. Where's my bib? Stick for a body, head full of straw. Give me a scarecrow, rah, rah, rah. Can't stand it. The hunger. The hunger! You think you've won, huh? Little did you know that I'm all a stopping flood of water. So long, Sokies.
That was scary. Beloma must have been lying when he said water will come gushing out of here. Mario, did you hear something or is it just me? Water, here it comes. We need to switch it back before we're washed away.
want to keep going?
Let me stop in this one, and then that's it.
Okay.
Yeah. Hi, can I help you? Mallow, it's you. We heard all about your adventures with Super Mario. You guys beat up Balome, right? You know about that? See, Mario, the waterways of the world bring news to us here. That's why Grandpa knows all the news that fits to here. Are you really the Super Mario? Hey, everybody, you never guess who's here. He's the real thing, but he doesn't look anything like I thought he would. They do say he can jump better than a froggy. I wonder if it's only a rumor. Well, well, what's new? Grandpa, Mario's been helping me. I know, child. That rainstorm we just had, that was you, wasn't it? Ouch. Watch it up there. You're supposed to make me look like I'm floating here, okay? Welcome, so you are Mario. Yes, I am the Frog Sage. You have come to seek wisdom from me, have you not? I've been waiting for you. Yes, old wise people can often give good advice. But how rude of me. Let's get more comfortable. Come along and we'll talk. Clear, full reverse. Tadpoles, don't just float there. Make yourself useful. From a form of bridge for Mario. Yes, come into my sanctuary and partake of my wisdom, children. Let's see. The smithy character that appears at Bowser's Keep is quite formidable, yes? And Mario, you wish to rescue the princess quickly, do you not? But oh, if you only knew the truth. Peach is no longer there. Patience, young one. Let me explain. Here is what happened. You were rescuing Peach from Bowser's Keep. After defeating him, just when you were about to free the princess, you heard a loud crash and saw a huge sword split the sky. Whoosh, out of the blue. The shock sent the three of you flying. Bowser and Peach are still lost somewhere out there. Now, you worry about the princess, but first you need to take care of Smithy. His underlings are wrecking havoc in our world. Clay Morton, whom you defeated at the Mushroom Kingdom, was one of them. More will be coming. Grandpa, I almost forgot to tell you something. We found a star in the Mushroom Kingdom castle. Do you know why it was there? A star, eh? Most interesting. This may sound illogical, but I believe shooting stars can grant wishes. And now more than ever, I believe they will play a vital role in the fight against Smithy. Was that too much to absorb? Would you like a recap? It's quite a situation we have on our hands, isn't it? Wow, everything sounds so dire and serious. I guess Clay Morton was only the first of many. Mario, some of them make Bowser seem nice. Mallow, you speak as these things do not concern you. You will accompany Mario on his adventure too. Grandpa, what are you talking about? I'm only a simple tadpole. This adventure isn't for me. Mallow, my boy, I kept this from you until now, but you're not a tadpole. Say what? I was sitting here one rainy day enjoying a snack of crickets when I happened to see a basket floating down from the falls. I peeked inside and saw a little baby staring right back at me. The name's Mallow was written on his belt. I felt sorry for the little bundle of puff and took him to raise as my own grandchild. He had powerful magic, so I knew he was more than a piece of fluff. I thought surely this child must be from some far off land. Grandpa, you mean I'm not a tadpole? Mallow, now is not the time to cry. Go with Mark on his adventure and find your real family. Your real mother and father are out there somewhere. Psst, Mario. The boy's match is sure to come in handy on your adventure. You'll take him along, yes? Grandpa, I won't cry anymore. I'll go on this adventure with Mario and find my real family. Then it is so. You must embark on your adventure immediately. First go to Rosetown where they need your help. That's it! That is the melody I've been looking for. Thank you for the inspiration. Please take this as a token of my gratitude. Alright. If I ever need help with my composition again, I'll look for you here. Until then, adieu!
What does that card do?
I wonder.
Maybe it lets you into a special shop.
Yeah, let me see. Oh yeah, that's for the juice bar. I think that's over here on this side. Oh yeah. Oh, no, not that temple. I think it's all the way over here. Yep. Actually, I'm gonna save up more frog coins to get those items.
There go all your coins.
Yeah, I know. Alright.
I think we're done here, aren't
yeah,
we?
Yeah, we are. That was the... Oh. Hold on. Okay, there we go. Yeah, let me save the game. Alright everyone, this is Baseball Boy and Frater Metal signing off. Tune in next vid recording sessions. I'll be recording more of Super Paper Mario for the Nintendo Wii. So stay tuned everyone. Later.
Later.